Do kittens' color and gender inherit from their mother or father? When it comes to the fascinating world of genetics, understanding how traits are passed down from one generation to another can be quite intriguing. For cat enthusiasts and breeders, one common question that often arises is whether kittens' color and gender are inherited from their mother or father. Let's dive into the intricacies of feline genetics and explore how these traits are determined. Color inheritance. The color of a kitten's fur is influenced by a combination of genetic factors. In cats, coat color is primarily determined by genes located on the X chromosome. The X chromosome is one of the two sex chromosomes, and females possess two copies, 20, while males have only one, psi. To simplify the concept, let's focus on the most well-known coat color genes. The orange, O, and non-orange, O, alleles. The orange allele is dominant, meaning that if a cat inherits one copy from either parent, it will display orange fur. On the other hand, the non-orange allele is recessive, so a cat must inherit two copies to have non-orange fur. Since females have two X chromosomes, they can carry both the dominant orange allele and the recessive non-orange allele. If a female cat carries one orange allele and one non-orange allele, she will display the orange color because the dominant orange allele overrides the recessive non-orange allele. However, she can still pass on the non-orange allele to her offspring. In contrast, male cats only have one X chromosome, which means they can either be orange or non-orange based on the color allele they inherit. If a male cat inherits the orange allele from its mother, it will be orange. If it inherits the non-orange allele from its mother, it will have non-orange fur. The father's color genes do not directly contribute to the color of male kittens. Gender inheritance. Unlike coat color, gender is determined by a different set of genes. The sex of a kitten is determined by the presence or absence of the Y chromosome. Females have two X chromosomes, 20, while males have one X and one Y chromosome, psi. In this case, the father's contribution plays a crucial role. Since males possess both the X and Y chromosomes, they can pass on either an X or a Y chromosome to their offspring. If a male passes on an X chromosome, the kitten will be female, 20. If a male passes on a Y chromosome, the kitten will be male, psi. The mother, on the other hand, only has X chromosomes to contribute. She can only pass on an X chromosome to her offspring. Therefore, the gender of the kittens is solely determined by the father's contribution. Combining color and gender inheritance. To better understand how color and gender inheritance work together, let's consider an example. Suppose we have a female cat with orange fur, XO, and a male cat with non-orange fur, ZOI. The possible offspring combinations are as follows. Female kittens, 50% will have orange fur, XO, from their mother, and 50% will have non-orange fur, XO, from their father. Male kittens, 50% will have non-orange fur, ZOI, from their father, and 50% will have orange fur, XOY, from their mother. In this example, the color of the kittens is influenced by both the mother and the father, with the mother's color genes having a more direct effect on female kittens. It's important to note that coat color inheritance is much more complex than the simplified example above. There are various genes involved, including those responsible for patterns and dilutions. Breeds also have their specific color variations and traits, adding further complexity to the inheritance patterns. When it comes to determining a kitten's color, the mother's contribution plays a significant role for both male and female kittens. However, the father's color genes directly determine the color of male kittens. As for gender, it is solely determined by the father's contribution. Understanding these inheritance patterns can be valuable for breeders, enthusiasts, and those curious about the genetics of their feline companions.